Hi, I'm Dr. Ralph Chu. And today I'm really excited to share information about a new vision correction procedure that we'll be the first to offer here in Minnesota to all of our patients. The procedure is called SMILE, and it's a laser vision correction procedure that's minimally invasive, gentle, pain-free, that helps treat patients with nearsightedness as well as astigmatism. What is SMILE? With SMILE, we're creating a small opening in the cornea, and we're removing a thin layer of tissue, and that's what treats a patient's nearsightedness and astigmatism. It's a quick recovery like LASIK. The results are similar to LASIK, but the advantages of SMILE are the potential for less dry eye and a more stable cornea in the long run. So we're excited about SMILE because to me, this is one of the most exciting developments in laser vision correction technology in the last 20 years. Why is that? Because now with SMILE, we're able to potentially offer patients who were not good candidates for previous refractive corneal surgery a new procedure that's minimally invasive, gentle, pain-free, and delivers results similar to LASIK. Patients ask, what is the history of SMILE? SMILE has been performed worldwide since 2006, first starting in Europe, and now over 750,000 procedures have been performed by over 1,000 surgeons worldwide. We're really excited to be the first here in Minnesota to offer it, and one of the first 30 clinics in the whole United States to offer this since FDA approval last year. So who's a good candidate for SMILE? Well, patients who are good candidates for SMILE have nearsightedness and astigmatism and have healthy eyes. So the easiest way to find out if you're a good candidate is to get a thorough eye exam. Now, one of the exciting things about SMILE is some patients might have been turned down for previous laser vision correction, and with SMILE, because of the potential for less dry eye, they now may be a candidate for this procedure. We're excited to offer this technology to all of you and hope you take the time to learn more about this at our website. Thank you very much.